Military, first responder, or law enforcement community, then join the veteran.